Claire swore you had drowned.
What else could she think, Tina? She saw me take a bullet in the chest. I fell into the river till finally somebody pulled me out. I'm not even sure who that somebody was.
But why didn't you call or take the next plane out?
There was no next plane out. Even for months, I wasn't able to do anything. I was recovering from my wounds. I was just becoming coherent when the government, they grabbed me and then they threw me into this prison camp.
Oh God, did you get medical help? What?
They gave me just barely enough to keep me alive, Tina. But that is why I could not get in touch with you.
And then you finally got away, huh? They finally let you out?
No. I escaped. I had to escape.
Oh, Cor. I never believed in miracles. But now I do.
Hey, you want to know what I thought about every day? Just to keep me sane, I think about what you were doing. Like maybe you were at work or maybe you were talking to Vicky or talking to kids in the bed. Man, I bet they are so big now. I bet I wouldn't even recognize them. I saw a picture of them when I was at Landfair.
Let me show you.
He showed me. So big, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, look at Sarah. You know, she looks so much like you, Tina.
I think she looks like you.
No. Oh, man, look at little CJ. He looks like a regular Mr. Man, doesn't he? Wow. I have been gone long, haven't I?
You've been gone too long. You've been gone way too long. Oh, God. I cannot believe you escaped. How did you do it? I mean, you must have been so scared.
Okay, shh.
Listen, not any money in Java. What did
hey,
you do?
Hey, come on. Enough question. Let me ask a few questions, okay? Like, what are you doing here in Atlantic City anyway? All alone in a hotel room. Registered under an alias. And what are you doing dressed like this?
What? You don't like my outfit?
No, Tina. It looks real nice. I guess it just makes me wonder, I don't know who you're wearing it for. Because I know that you weren't expecting me to pop up.
I bought it on a whim. Right in front of the casino, down in one of those little boutiques.
So, what are you doing down here in Atlantic City anyway? The family was, well, they were vague is what they were, Tina.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I came down here. Well, you know, Luna Moody. We were gonna come down and have this all girls weekend, kind of like a stag party, you know, without the cigars and the booze.
Look, Tina, you still haven't clued me in as to why you are here in Atlantic City. I mean, wanting to see Luna and being here with her, that's all well and good, but why register under an assumed name?
At the other hotel I was at, there was this traveling salesman creep, and he was following me around, and somehow he got my name, and he kept sending me, like, all these flowers, and I don't know, I'd go down to the casino, and he was always there trying to buy me drinks, and so it was weirding me out, so I checked into this hotel, and this time I used an alias, so in case this sicko tried to track me down,